the hell did I get stuck back here? Shh, don't tell the people. All these camera angles are straight booty cheeks, and I ain't gonna lie to you.
Roll down the window. If you want some outside shots, just pop. Famous. This is how you live your life. Different city every night. You must be
famous. Famous. Live in the cut, live in the cut.
All the time, every time, John goes.
We got 12 and a half hours left.
Is that what it is?
Yep.
Shit, long day.
Starting to hit some shitty snow. Out.
Man, we'll see some rocks in the face, too. Come on, bro. What's this 400 doing? Kicking rocks back. Yeah, we're disrespectful in all honesty.
Took that music down, too.
Get some road rage going on here, B. Let's go up and flip them off.
We stayed in Denver last night at their Aunt Sheila's house. Super clutch. We pulled in about 7:30, you think?
Around 7:30, yeah.
Yeah, 7:30, and then probably got up about 10:30, and then we're back on the road. It was 14 hours yesterday. We got another 14 today. But the road conditions are okay. I feel like we're gonna, once we get more into the mountains, they're not bad right now. It is snowing. If you look around, it's like snowy out, but once we get in the mountains, we'll see how they go.
That's good.
Looking forward to seeing all this stuff.
See the house right there?
Yeah, I was gonna say those houses are decent style too. Oh, Denver's a cool little spot. Just Colorado in general, being in the hills, it's a cool little spot. They live a different lifestyle. Like, what'd you say earlier? They have more dogs than people.
Yeah, they have more dogs than children. That's crazy.
Life, bro.
That's crazy.
Skip the kids, just grab yourself a dog.
I'ma be on the TV, mom. Pop voice, people point at me, say, oh my God, they got a point. Tried to blow my nose and blew my mind. It's mind blowing. And gold diggers dig until they find oil. And I'm sitting here reading what was written about what I do, what I didn't. I ruined relationships before my image. But all I ever wanted was everybody's attention. Cause most people are nobody till somebody kill them. Probably thought that my career be short and sweet. Wishing I was in your shoes. I take them off and find a bitch.
I would literally, I'm seconds away from sticking this bottle up to my dick and letting it rip, dude.
No way. Oh, you do realize.